Welcome back to online classes, dear students. We discussed fraction. In that, I think we finished exercise 2.1 and 2.2. So in 2.3, we finished the first main and second main. So today let us start third main, that is multiplication. So third main, multiply the following fractions. So in that, problem number 1, 2 by 5 into 5, 1 by 4. How to multiply? So first, so let us write 2 by 5 as it is. Then convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 1, 21 by 4. 21 by 4. So let us multiply. So first cancel each other. 2 1s are 2 2s are. Then you have to multiply the remaining. 21 1s are 21 divided by 5 2s are 10. Okay. Then second problem. 6 2 by 5 into 7 by 9. So first let us take, so let us multiply. 6 5 is 30, 30 plus 2, 32 divided by 5 into 7 by 9. So here you cannot cancel each other. Okay. So then you can multiply simply. Okay. Listen. 7 2 is 14, 1 carry. 7 3 is 21, 21 plus 1. 22 divided by 9 5 is 45. Understand? Okay. Just we have to multiply the following fractions. Or else we can keep this answer in mixed fraction. Suppose if you want to keep this answer in mixed fraction. So let us take, let us divide 21 by 10. 10 2s are 20. 1 remainder. So which is equal to 10 2s are, then 10, the remainder will be come upside. Okay, like that. Here 224 divided by 45. 45 2s are 90, 45 3s are 135, then 45 4s are, or you can take 45 4s are. So 4 5s are 22, 4 4s are 16 plus 2, 18. So 4, 12 minus 8, 4, 1 minus 1, 0. Okay. Or else you can write. So this is 45 as it is. Then 45 4s and the remainder 44. Okay. Then problem number 3. Problem number 3 is 3 by 2 into 5, 1 by 3. So let us multiply. 3 by 2 into 5 3 is 15. 15 plus 1, 16 by 3. So let us cancel this 3, cancel with this 3. Then 2 1s are 2 8s are, which is equal to 8. Understand? Then fourth problem. 5 by 6 into 2 3 by 7. 5 by 6 into 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 3, 17 by 7. So here also we cannot cancel anything. Then let us multiply. 17 5s are 80. Then 6 7s are 42. So let us divide this 80 by 42. So you will get 42 1s are 42. Then 10 minus 2, 8. 7 minus 4, 3. So which is equal to 42. So, 1s are, then the remainder will be come in the numerator. Okay. 138 divided by 42. Then, fifth one. Fifth one is 3, 2 by 5 into 4 by 5. 3, 2 by 5 into 4 by 7. Sorry, 4 by 7. So, let us multiply. 5, 3 is 15. 15 plus 2, 17 by 5 into 4 by 7. Here also we cannot cancel any numerator with denominator. Okay. So 5 3 is 15 plus 2, 17. Okay. 17 4 is 68 divided by 7 5 is 35. So let us divide 68 by 35. So you will get 35 1 is 35. 8 minus 5, 3. 6 minus 3, 3. So which is equal to 35. Write 35 here. So 35 1s are then the remainder will be 33. Understand? So take all the problems. Okay, take down. So video na one or two times nodi. Ondhe sara nodi takshana ella problems artha agala. One two times video na nodi. So next en maadi ಒಂದು ಸಲ ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳಗೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ವರ್ಕ್ ಸಹ ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ನೀವು. ನಾನು ಇದು ಸೈಡ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅದು ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೆಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಬರೆದ ನಂತರ ನೀವು ನೋಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಮತ್ತೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡೋದು ಬೇಡ. ಮತ್ತೆ ನೋಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಸಲ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ ನಂತರ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಒಂದು ಟೂ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿ. ಆವಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ತ್ ಒನ್. That is 2 3 by 5 into 3. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 3 13 by 5 into 3. So here also we cannot cancel anything. Then just multiply. 13 3s are 39 divided by 5. So let us divide this 39 divided by 5. So 5 7s are 35. 9 minus 5 means 4. Okay, understand? Then so write 5 as it is. So then 7, the remainder will be come upside, that is in the numerator. Okay, then 7th one. So this is the last problem in this mind. 3 4 by 7 into 3 by 5. So let us multiply. 7 3s are 21. 21 plus 4 25 divided by 7 into 3 by 5. So let us cancel. 5 1s are 5 5s are, which is equal to, then multiply numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. 5 3s are 15 divided by 7. So divide this 15 by 7, you will get 7 1s are 7, the remainder will be 8. So 7 1 the 8 will be remainder. Understand? So I think third name over. Okay, ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕಿವತ್ತಿಗೆ ಅನ್ಕೋತೀನಿ. ಇದೇ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ನ, ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ 7 ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ಸೊ 7 ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ನ ನೀವು 2 3 ಟೈಮ್ಸು ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಓಕೆ, ಟೇಕ್ ಡೌನ್.